I had done my best to keep my composure. The lion's reach has fallen in a blaze of darkness and fire. The world shifted beneath my feet, and I found myself taking steps I hadn't taken since the dark days, walking paths I had hoped I would never have to walk again. Here, there are no familiar faces. There is no comfort. There is no peaceful feel. It has been taken from us. The warm nights, the burning star in my night sky, is all but hidden behind a shroud of what was, and potentially will never be again. The fall of Lion's Reach has meant so much more loss than the simple claimed and taken keep of broken stone and cracked mortar. It is a return of days of fear, hopelessness, and the ache of loneliness. I don't know what has led me to this cruel fate. Poor timing, a misstep, pure bad luck. The darkness I find myself in is a shroud so black, not entirely certain I will.